The history of malt liquor dates back to the 1930s. When during the Depression and later because of World War II, brewers didn't have enough malt to make beer. Through the mid-1960s, malt liquor companies began marketing towards an African-American market. And by the late 80s, the 40s were showing up in many rap songs, and Eazy-E had an entire song dedicated to Old English, called 8 Ball, on NWA's first album. Which 40s were you and your homie drinking in the hood?